During tasks which require users to react in real time, high latency can impair performance significantly. Studies have shown that even small latencies of about 20 milliseconds can be recognized during certain tasks. The latency between user input and system response, also known as end-to-end latency, consists of several partial latencies, including input device latency, processing time of operating system and application, and the display's reaction time. As each of those partial latencies can be a bottleneck, they have to be measured individually to better understand and reduce end-to-end latency. In this work, we present this black box, an open source device for measuring the latency of displays. This black box implements a method for measuring display latency proposed by the Society for Information Displays in the International Display Measurement Standard. In contrast to the setup described by the IDMS, which requires professional lab equipment, this black box is based on cheap and broadly available components. A Raspberry Pi 4 is used as the video source, which switches the display's color from black to white. All time-critical operations are performed on an STM8 microcontroller. The microcontroller is triggered by the Raspberry Pi via GPIO as soon as the display is synchronized, and it then starts the measurement process. The STM8 repeatedly measures the display's brightness with a photodiode attached to the center of the screen until 50% brightness is reached. The measurement process is stopped and all measured brightness values with a 100 microsecond resolution are sent to the Raspberry Pi. This way, a brightness curve of each tested display can be reported in addition to its latency. This measurement process can be repeated hundreds of times automatically, so a distribution of latencies can be measured. To validate the accuracy of this black box, we measured the latencies of 7 displays. We then compared the results to the values reported by an IDMS setup using an oscilloscope, as well as a commercially available device for measuring display latency, the Leo Bodner Video Signal Input Lag Tester. This black box measurements match the latencies measured with the IDMS setup within a 1 millisecond range, but differ from Leo Bodner measurements by 1 to 3 milliseconds. While modern office monitors have comparable latencies, high latencies and broad distributions could be measured for older and cheaper models. Even though using the broadly available Raspberry Pi as the core of this black box ensures replicability, this decision leads to the limitation that neither refresh rates over 60 Hz nor adaptive synchronization technologies like G-Sync and FreeSync are supported. We presented this black box, an affordable and accurate open source measuring device for display latency, implementing the IDMS standard.